All right, I'm using a single GTX 970 to power triple 1440p monitors. It's running at full resolution, minus a little bit for the thick bezels. Using an Xbox 360 controller, and we're playing Grid 2. I'm not a very good driver, so here we go in a second. And there you have it, running around 30 frames, a little bit more than 30, 40 frames per second.